Today we are going to provide a video chapter 12 of observing the sky. Today is also starting Durga Puja. Try to understand all the things. You should worship Durga Mata, okay? Here, observing the sky, it means you should see a sky. Here also night time sky, day time sky. Path of sun, here this is the path of sun, okay. Mercury, Venus, morning. Here Mercury and Venus during early morning hours. These planets have therefore been named as morning stars or and evening stars. Night time sky, stars and planets, you know about stars and planets. Here the planet Saturn was the first planet discovered by using a telescope, okay. Our sun shines with a yellowish white light. At the other, stars are however not a yellowish white. Stars are very in size, brightness, temperature and color. The hottest stars shine with a whitish blue light. Stars, you know about stars, you should read this thing. Constellation here. Now another important thing regarding constellation. Here, constellation, recognizable shape. It means collection of stars, and they have certain shape, like bear. It is such type of collection of stars, group of stars is known as constellation. A constellation is a group of stars that appear to form some recognizable. It means you are knowing about them, pattern or shape in the sky. Ancient people devised that the concept of constellation so that they would be able to recognize and label some of the stars in the sky. This was important for them as they were dependent on these stars to find direction and to measure time. Okay. For finding direction and time also. And you should know here Ursa Major, Ursa Minor, Great Bear or Big Dipper. This is known as the Great Bear. You know about Bear. Here, shape of this Ursa Major is like a Great Bear. Okay, it means it has a recognized shape. Great Bear and such type of constellation is Ursa Major, okay. The two stars at the top of this constellation are called pointers. Pointers, this is because the lining joining Ursa Major. Here Ursa Major, Great Bear. Shape of this Ursa Major is like a Great Bear. Pointers, pointed something. Pole star. This is because the lining joining the points in the direction of a special star called the pole star. Ursa Minor, Cassiopeia, Orion, Ursa Major. Sometimes it may be asked in your examination to draw Ursa Major, Ursa Minor. Okay, pole star. Here I have already told you, and you are studying in moral education. What things about Dhruv? Suruchi, Sunuti. Uttanapad, King Uttanapad has two queens, Suruchi and Suniti, you know, and his son was Dhruv, okay. This polar stars or Dhruv Tara is a special star present in the northern hemisphere. It means it is in the northern hemisphere. Here identifying the planets in the sky. Now differences between planet and stars. You know, planet has not its own light, but a star has its own light. A stars appear to twinkle, planets do not twinkle. Okay. Changing night sky. You'll observe this thing. You should know this thing. Our earth moves west to east, while sun moves east to west. Due to this region, there is shift in the position of planets and the stars. Okay, The Earth revolves around the Sun. Along with this revolution around the Earth's Sun, the Earth also rotates about its own axis. Rotation and revolution. Try to understand about revolution and rotation. Once again, I am telling you. Suppose I am moving this pen in a circle and there is Sun. Earth is moving. Suppose this is Sun. And Earth is moving. There are such two motion. Earth is doing two motions. First motion is revolution. Try to understand revolution. It is revolution. It means it is a big word. And if Earth moves around the Sun, such type of motion is known as revolution. But Earth also doing another motion, and that motion is rotation. Suppose Earth moves on its own axis, Earth also moves on its own axis like this, and such type of motion is known as rotation. Try to understand rotation and revolution. Very simple. We see a whole different set of stars in the sky after every 6 months. This is because the Earth revolves around the Sun and in the 6 month time moves to the other side of the Sun. Okay, now question answer time. I hope I have you should understand this thing. This is the last chapter. Constellation, nearer, wandering star, north, twinkle, twinkle, E, C, D, B, A. In case of any problem, you may C, D, D. You may ask or contact directly, because I have completed all the question answers. But for revision portion, I have discussed something. Okay, B, A. Here, due to sunlight, near the horizon, due to rotation of the earth, north star is in the north direction. Here, value ghost question you are observing. This is the last page of this book. And I hope you will study more and more so that you will get good marks in your examination. Yes. Formation of beautiful pattern Cygnus. Here Cygnus. Question answer time. Now try to write. Once again I am providing chapter 11. Chapter 11 question answers and also chapter 12 questions. Here I have written question answer of chapter 12. So try to pause the video and try to write. I hope you may write all questions. Okay, thank you. Have a nice day.